Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. Let's gear up.
Uh-uh.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail. Gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work. There we go.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Just...
Back up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Want to keep going? Go then. Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I guess we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Yeah.
really nailed that.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Ugh.
Let's see what we can find. Yeah, I saw it. Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
But give me a gun, I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Get up on the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
There's a bunch of them up there.
Try not to make a sound.
Hurry, Joel.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right, we're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look, they're
God damn it, they're locked.
Get inside to get the battery!
Come on, Bill!
I got it! Window's open! Hurry!
Make it fast! Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall axe. Come on. They're broken through!
We'll sneak out the back.
Ah!
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
Yes. More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Ellie, just stay away from me! Get out of there! Use your hand over here!
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on.
This
way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
All right, let's do it.
Put her
first.
I already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now! Now, hit it! Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Come here, guys. To your left.
Shit.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How? Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sick of my feet and my stand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me speak in my hand. Open
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit.
Go on me, you chicken shit. Go.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
Over there!
Keep him down!
Watch my back.
I'm gonna find you, asshole!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
hunters. See, this could have been us.
Damn. That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
So, you saw a lot of innocent people?
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep... All right, let's do this. Do just fine. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Another. Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Thank you. What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
You have an entire flock and you did nothing. I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway ship. Wouldn't be surprised if they had another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, motherfucker.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
What the hell was that?
It came from over there!
Hey, light this ass!
Fuck. Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. This area, okay?
We're up all night, Chris, for sure.
You were part of that?
New head honcho.
I don't know. Enough people watching all the exits. He says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us? About to
give up? I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors. Well, that's a movie or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that official talk way too
many times.
And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting...
You know, they are one of us.
That girl, she can kill us all in the face.
Oh, man.
You what?
Oh, fuck.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
I have a starlight. That comic I've been reading.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
More room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Crazy to string up soldiers.
Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Should we use it? Goes. What was that all about?
Get on. Come to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Well, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step. Betcha not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
This asshole!
Stupid, all right?
Where the hell are you?
That's a lot of blood. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them.
Trust me, it ain't easy.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit.
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
That doorway.
Damn it.
So much for that. We gotta find Ellie.
Nicely done.
Bit.
Not today. You?
Not today.
Get him!
Oh, shit.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it.
You're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard it. Search the area.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Good job, kiddo.
You're gonna burn.
Check the street.
You, go check outside.
The street. You, check outside.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Take this.
Thanks. Do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it.
Got the scope hooked up.
Days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Okay.
Man.
Ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it
out of the
city. All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew of
them?
I work for the East Side crew. They ain't some shit.
What about Mark?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out. I swear to God, these tourists don't have faith. They gotta show up somewhere. This will be your lucky day.
What was that?
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?